Because how can we know freedom if we do not have the coordinates to understand how free we really can be?